what your name is. Ooh, yeah, that fits you, girl. Tell me where you headed. Can I walk with you, girl? You got that look in your eyes that look like it give your boy here a good old time. And I'm on it, girl. That's right, I'm on it, girl. See, this is the first time I had a girl whose looks had me on fire. I'm really trying to get to know you better, girl. You ain't gotta act like you're shy.
Cause we gon' do something is gon' get
done.
And we gon' get
crunk
and have a lot of
fun. And I say,
shawty, she wearing her hair, she brookin' in me. She talking that talk just like I like it. She keep it on and
poppin'. Shawty keep it on and poppin'. Ooh, yeah.
Shawty, shawty,
good afternoon, HF, and welcome to the VTV show on this Tuesday, November 28th. I'm Grace Sawaki.
And I'm Kenneth Powell. Just a little Chris Brown to get us going on this fine Tuesday afternoon. Hope you're having a great day out there.
How about getting up to 60 degrees later this afternoon? Yep, that's what the forecast is calling for. Probably not too many more 60 degree days in the near future, so you better enjoy this one.
Big news coming your way. If you like front row seats as well as being a judge, our interactive lip sync contest has an opportunity for you, and you'll learn all about that on the show tomorrow.
In the meantime, tickets remain on sale in the campus store for $5. Remember, you pick your seat, and that seat is guaranteed the night of the show.
All right, we have a bunch of announcements to get to, so let's get started.
FCCLA Culinary meets in 118 after school today.
On Monday, December 4th, there will be a special multicultural club meeting located in the lecture room 101 North, where we will hear students and staff share personal stories as they answer the question, what does it mean to be a Muslim? We'll have some food and a really powerful discussion that you won't want to miss.
Attention, peer helper applications will be available in the guidance office. If you're a natural born leader and often give your friends advice, please pick up an application.
Chinese Club meets Wednesday, December 6, 2017 for their last meeting. We are going to Chinatown. Come see Ms. Ding in room 205 North to get the permission slip before December 3rd and give it back to Ms. Ding on December 6th or before. Without the permission slip, you cannot go.
The library will hold a holiday Harry Potter festival on Thursday, December 7th from 3:15 to 5:30 in the HF Library. Join us for games, crafts, photo opportunities, trivia, feasting, and a special prize drawing. Come dress in your best holiday best or your favorite Harry Potter character. If you want to attend, you must sign up in the library ahead of time as space is limited.
Enter Etta Cultural Club Etta's Club Dear Planet Earth contest and win a cash prize and publication in the magazine's spring edition. Submit an original piece of writing or visual art piece that addresses an environmental, social, cultural, racial, and or gender issue by February 1st. All entries must be submitted online. See Ms. Mustafa in A11 for more information.
Congratulations to the HF Steppers on winning the first place at the Evanston Township Step Show. This is the third year in a row that the Steppers have brought home first place from the season opener. Congrats on the three-peat.
That wraps up the announcements. Now let's hear what's happening in sports with Grace Sawaki.
Hey sports fans, I'm Josie Wenkis here in the Sports Corner. Let's see what we have for you in sports today. Calling all young ladies that would like to be a part of the 2017-2018 Lady Viking Track and Field Team. There will be an informational meeting on Thursday at 3:15 in the North Cafeteria. This will be the only meeting before our season starts. All returners, unless in a winter sport, are expected to be at the meeting. Our annual 3-on-3 basketball tournament starts play on December 3rd in the Fieldhouse. You can find more information on the rosters in the library and in the Student Activities Office located in the South Building across from the Student Cafeteria. Pick up a roster and put together a team. The Boys Track and Field team will be having an informational meeting Tuesday, December 12th at 3:20 in the North Cafeteria. Important information regarding the upcoming season will be provided. All athletes not in a winter sport who are thinking of competing for the team should plan to attend. If you are unable to make the meeting, please see Coach Beebe and Coach in room G3 during the day or in the field house after school. I'm Josie Wenkis, and that's the lowdown in sports. Now let's see who is celebrating a birthday today.
Happy birthday to all of you who are celebrating your special day.
Well, that was a quick show, but tomorrow's e-show is going to be packed with some cool stuff.
You'll learn how you can become a judge for this year's lip sync contest. We'll visit the guitar ensemble class and see what to expect the next multicultural club meeting. It's all happening on the show tomorrow.
Until then, have a great day, everyone, and enjoy the warm temperature outside. For the entire cast and crew here at VTV, I'm Kenneth Powell.
And I'm Grace Sawaki. We'll end the show today with another look at one of the more memorable lip sync acts that have ever graced our stage. See you tomorrow.
Anything else for them to notice me?